One of the things I think about too with the Aquarius themes, you know, with Saturn and Jupiter both landing in Aquarius, I think, and then we're going to also be dealing with the nodes, with the North Node being in air. I think about community. So I think one way in which we can navigate these treacherous waters is about rethinking, rebuilding community. And I don't mean like in some broad sense, like, you know, delivering groceries for your neighbor or something like that. That would be nice. But I think community in terms of how you connect to people, like what we're doing, like the summit, like connecting to your group, your tribe, right? So it's really starting with building the people who you vibe with rather than the people you don't vibe with. I mean, like, I think one of the things that has happened since 2016 is that we expend a lot of energy on the people we putatively hate, right? Rather than spending as much time or more time with the people that we love.
This has come up in a number of these talks too. Community has arisen as like, you know, just kind of naturally in conversation like this as a theme of like, that's going to be the thing that gets us through whatever comes our way.
I think that's going to be important to re-navigate that even in relation to social media, because one of the things I've also been thinking about and kind of even tapping the waters myself, you know, in terms of the astrology and thinking ahead to 2020, is like, are we really building community when we build a following? When we build, you know, like friends and all that and fans? I'm not so sure. You know, and when I say I'm not so sure, I'm not knocking that because I mean, I'm, you know, established on social media. But at the same time, you know, in terms of that sense of heartfelt connection, because whenever you talk about Aquarius, you also have to keep in mind, like I said, reflexively, Leo, right? The heart, right? The opposite sign. And so it's going to be, you know, as much as you kind of extend the energy out, which is more Aquarian, you have to talk about where it's coming from and where it goes to, which is the heart. So I think that's going to be important to navigate and negotiate in terms of how we are building connections. And that's not something that is easily, that we can easily get from social media.